Hi guys, this is Suki Gill. Welcome back to my channel, BEAUTYIO. So in this video, I wanted to show you guys how to get this look. So I have a bit of a glittery eye and I've got some contouring and that sort of stuff done. So if you like this look, please continue watching and I will show you guys a step-by-step process on how to get this look. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys like this video, do leave a comment so that I know to make more of these videos. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Let's get started. Guys, so the first thing that I'm going to be doing is just applying this sort of all over my face, and it's the Nars foundation I always use with a little bit of argan oil in it. Alright guys, so the next step that I'm going to be doing is applying the Nars concealer, and this is in medium 2 in ginger. So like I said, this is usually one shade lighter than my foundation shade. So I'm just going to sort of contour with this and conceal at the same time. So I don't usually put that much on the right side because my eye seems to be fine on the right side, but here, this blue vein's gotta go. Okay, so follow that routine. You're gonna take a little bit down like that, just a little bit here, a little bit here. Yeah. But the most important for me is concealing these under eyes lines that I have here. Ugh, they're so brutal. Lack of sleep, too much work. Okay. I'm gonna be doing this bronzer by MAC. This one I do kind of help finish contouring my face. And this is in the shade Give Me Sun. So, I'm just gonna take this. I'm just gonna take this in the shade In the Nude, and it's by a brand called Nudestix. It's In the Nude, and I'm not sure if this is sold globally yet. I think I said them in other videos, but you guys will see it's a really nice shade. I know a lot of people like to put their blush a little bit lower, but I like it a little bit higher. The next thing I will be doing is going to be applying this Becca highlighter. It's in the shade Opal, so right here. So I'm just going to be applying that on my face. I'm trying to find a perfect brush for this. Okay, I might just have to use my fingers for this one. And then I'm just gonna go over it a little bit more just because you can't have too much highlight, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, so I think the next color I'll be using is this one right here from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit. So this is gonna be in the shade Bubbly. Sorry, I'm actually just gonna use my fingers. So I'm just gonna take a little bit of my fingers and just apply a little bit here. Just blend all of that in with my finger. Okay, looks like this is a go. Let's see this. Let's see if I can show you guys. My lighting in this room has been really, really bad. So let's see if this makes it any better. That's that. Woo. things. So the next thing that I want to do is go over my eyebrows, and I will be using just my usual brown eyeshadow, and I'm just using the color Driftwood and mixing it a little bit with Earth. So we'll just use it on my thing. And just follow the bottom, the shape of my eyebrow, the bottom, and then I like to keep a little bit natural on the top so I don't go as heavy. And I do this side of my eyebrow more than the front, just to make it look natural. That's my eyebrows right there, you can see them. Okay. So I've opened up my window a little bit so you can see the makeup a little bit more, and I hope that's helping you guys. Okay, so I'm just gonna put that back. The next thing that I'm gonna be doing is my eyes. Ooh. Okay, so the first thing that I'll be doing is applying this primer all over my lids, and this is the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion, and it helps to keep your eyeshadow staying in position. So today I'm going for the glittery sort of look. My outfit's pretty plain, and I wanted to dress it up. I wanted to dress myself up with jewelry and makeup. So that's why I'm going for a little bit more of a dramatic look today. So I'm just gonna put on my fingers and just apply that onto my lids. I'm just gonna apply this all over my lid, just like that. And this definitely helps in keeping your eyeshadow put. You know, usually it like flakes off or it's hard to apply, but this really, really does help with application and helps with keeping your eyeshadow in place. Okay, so let's just get that all sorted and put away. Sorry guys, I can't stand having a mess when I'm doing my makeup. We need to solve this. Okay, I think I might just do a glossy lip today too. I'm not 100% sure on where, how I want to do it. I'm a little bit uncertain right now. But anywho, okay, so the first thing that we're going to be doing is taking this eyeshadow palette right here. So what I'm going to do is take this brush right here, and I'm going to be taking the shade. I'm thinking what I'll be doing is probably Smarty Pants and Rebel mix. So let me just show you guys. So I think what I'll be doing is mixing these three shades right here. So those are Sweetheart, Smarty Pants, and Firecracker, and maybe a little bit of Rebel. And I'm applying Smarty Pants all over my eyelid like this. Okay. Oopsies. Ah, no. I had eyeshadow or something on my hands and it went over. I touched something by accident. Okay, anywho. You can see I put this shade all over my eyelids, just like that. I'm just gonna make it a little bit more, just a little bit more heavier. Okay, so what I'll be doing next is actually taking the darker side of this brush, and I'm gonna be taking probably Rebel, so I'll be taking this shade right here and just applying it to the corners and just blending it, and then I'll be putting like a glittery shade over it. So, okay, I'm just gonna take that. And then I'm thinking of trying something new. So I'm gonna actually take the same brush that I used for my eyebrows and try to kind of go under the bottom of my eyes. Wish me good luck, because I've never done this before, but essentially I'm just gonna be taking this and just putting some on the bottom of my eyes, like that. Let me show you guys that. Let me know what you guys think about the bottom eyeshadow. Yeah, that? Getting ready there. Getting ready. So now I'm gonna take that darker shade, which is Leader, and do the same thing at the top. Just go over the eyelid. A little bit there. Sorry guys, I just felt like I had to fix this a little bit. I always feel like if my eyes are really, really dramatic, and my lips have to be a little bit more simpler. So I've kind of just gone over that. Okay, I think I might still have to put some eyeliner, but essentially this is my eye. Let me know what you guys think of the bottom, the smoky shadow on the bottom. It's my first time doing this. I'm actually kind of really liking this, but let me know what you guys think. Just gonna go over that lid again. And this brush is from Real Techniques. It like actually really does come in handy. Take this a little bit more like that, and then just like that there, like that. And I'm just gonna add a little bit of glitter using this fluffy brush to... Actually, I might use my Smashbox for the glitter part because they have really pretty shades. I think I'll be using this one right here, and this is in the shade. I'm not sure what shade that is, but it's like the second one at the top, the gold. Okay. Brush that on right there, like that. Guys, so this is the final look, and I'll show you guys my eyes. Sorry guys, my battery just died and I had to wait for it to charge. In the meantime, I just put on some earrings and I put on my bindi here as well, right there. So, and now I'm just gonna finish up doing my lips. So essentially what I did was I took the spice, the liner in spice from MAC, and I'm just lining my lips. So I'm just gonna do this. Sorry guys, it's still a struggle for me to do all of this on camera. So yes, so I'm just gonna line it like that. And then I'm taking the shade Honey by Smashbox, and I'm gonna be doing going over my lips with that. And you can see it's a really pretty shade right there. I'm just gonna go over my lips with that. So this is the final look. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and leave a comment below so that I know what you guys liked and what you guys would like me to change, if you have any of those comments. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see you soon. Bye.